category.
That's exactly right. Next week we'll kick off the East Coast Light Series at Cowboys Stadium in Texas. And these guys won't be back until April 21st in Seattle. The West Coast Lights coming into momentum is Eli Tomac. He has 3 race wins in a row. Just an amazing season. So make sure you watch out that number 17 with the red background. Eli Tomac on top with 22 points over Dean Wilson, but today in practice, they were so close, within 0.1 seconds of each other. It's going to be a good race here in San Diego.
Oh, it is going to be a great race, ladies and gentlemen. Only 13 points separate the top 4 guys in the Supercross class, and all of them are either reigning or former Supercross champions. But man, one guy is missing. He was last year's rookie of the year in the Supercross class. He's here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome up the number 41 of the Muscle Up American Factory Honda Racing, Mr. Trey Canard! Trey, it is awesome to see you here. Great to see you all moving around. Obviously, a bad crash took you out there, but as your medical crew got over to you, man, and you were off walking around, and man, got your eye back on the prize, and that's getting back to racing.
Yeah, for sure. It's going to be a long road for me, but I tell you what, I'm just happy to be out of the house and be able to watch my competitors and cheer on number 10 of Justin Brady.
No, Justin Brady went down, but then the team wore out, and you have been there. It's the past injuries that have kept you out. Man, always a standing force there. And man, is there a projected day when we might have you? Is it going to end the way to the outdoors?
It's going to be a long road for me, but I'd love to come back next year. You know, it's a dangerous injury on the spinal cord.
People, how about we wish you well, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Trey Canard! Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, he's a 2-time Supercross champ, 13 points out of the lead, ladies and gentlemen, on the number 7 on the JGR Toyota Yamaha, let's welcome up Mr. James Stewart! James, you took a long way around the track last week, had one of last chance qualifiers, getting the main event in the second place, and then the question is James 100% this weekend? And likes win here, also Supercross win, man. What's it gonna take, man? Football stadiums are back in a big way now.
Yeah, no, for sure. You know, it's always good. It's at home. Kind of feels like I'm at home, so shit good. Got here at home against the stars up there.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it from number 7, James Stewart! So many great performances just off the podium, just a few times, and man, 2012, it takes 20 perfect laps every single night we race.
Yeah, without a doubt, that's where it's at. Obviously getting off to a good start, but just